talk about healthcare delivery all the time. Most of the time it's framed as a problem. But there are some amongst us who have solutions, and they have knowledge and they have experience. Here's one of those people.
We got the hospital full of, 30, 40, sometimes as many as 80 beds at the Chalmers filled with frail elders, and that's no place for a frail elder. In this province, we need to learn how to engage